Now make him sit for me again. Both hands together. Both hands together. Mm-hmm. Now start back off. Tell him to heel when you start walking. Good job. You're doing a good job. Now whatever what you're doing right there, I want you to do that like maybe three times for 3 minutes once a day. Turn left. When they get behind you, don't fight. Turn left. All right, you put both hands together and make him sit. Good job. Yeah. Good job.
So how does he know? Like, I just put, like, when he sees, like, the leash get tight or something,
mm-hmm.
he just
sits
down?
Mm-hmm. Tell him to heel. You got to tell him, though. Tell him heel.
Heel.
And start walking.
Y'all, you thirsty? You want some drink? Water.
Water would be great.